Hi guys, I decided to get panniers for my bike, which is the Avenger 220. My bike is black in color, but still I was confused as to which color sidebox should I get, because one was this half red, half black colored sidebox, which looked really awesome. But I thought I should go for the conventional color, which is black. So I ultimately ended up buying the black colored sidebox because I didn't want to be too flashy for the cops on the road.
अच्छा तो ये दोनों चीज इसका मिलता है वापस स्पेयर पार्ट्स में स्टड्स कंपनी के.
This was the same guy who fitted the fuel lock on my bike in the previous video. He was getting way too adventurous while attaching the pannier to the bike because he was bending the brackets and all, which was completely unnecessary. At one point, he also started to enlarge the hole on the pannier mount, which was again completely unnecessary. Ultimately, I convinced him to mount it the way I wanted it instead of altering the structure.
So this is how it's looking.
Fit perfectly, was not at all extended outside, and most importantly, it didn't shake. Now, how much stuff you can fit in the pannier? Well, this is my bag. So this was just to demonstrate to you the quantity or volume of stuff you can fit into the pannier, which I think was quite sufficient. These are the best points for installation of a pannier on a bike like Bajaj Avenger. So thank you for watching the video. Do like, share, subscribe and follow me on Instagram and Facebook. This is Swappy on the Biker saying goodbye to all of you. Bye bye.